this is a problem of gate 2017 question number 58. So first we are going to check if it is vectorically correct or not. Okay, so if you can see the first option, I have taken it and I have arranged it in a specific manner so that we can add it and get whether it is coming right hand side or not. Okay, so we are going to do same for option B, right? Okay, so we are going to do same for option B. So you can check that option B right hand side, and here it is coming the same as our right hand side, so it is also vectorically correct. So we are going to check for option C. So it is coming A by 3, 1, 1, 1, and also it is reduces to our right hand side. So now coming to option D. So you can see in option D it is A by 2, 0, 1, 1, and it is becoming a dislocation of A by 6, 2, 1, 1, and A by 6, 1, 2, 1, 1. So let's check if it is vectorically correct or not. I am going to calculate for option D again. So it is in left hand side, it is written over here that A by 2, 0, 1, 1. So we are not going to touch it. Okay. So taking a right hand side, we are going to make our calculation. A by 6, 2, 1, 1 plus A by 6, 1, 2, 1, 1, right? So it is coming A by 3, A by 6, A by 6, in second part it is A by 6, A by 3, and it is minus A by 6. And we are going to add. So what is it? What this one is 2 A by 6. So it is 3 A by 6. This one is also 2 A by 6. So it is also 3 A by 6. And this one is 0. So if I take common of A by 2, we are getting 1 1 0. But what is our left hand side? Left hand side is A by 2, 0, 1, 1. So these two are not similar. So it is vectorically incorrect. Okay guys.